And I think that could be a nice way to say, okay, well, let's check something out that like that together. How that would that look? And it could be porn, it could be a tantra book, it could be more conscious or sacred spirituality, sexuality stuff. Sure. But I think porn could also work. And then to really maybe feel into that, and then to that's just something that's coming up now.